Okay. Check. How you doing, Boston?
One, two.
So hold on a tick while we get this all right up here.
One, two. One, two.
Check.
Check, 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 check. One, two. One, two. Check.
Thank you.
okay tonight? You're feeling all right. Sorry we're a bit late, so because we're a bit late, we're just going to keep the songs rolling and do some old songs and some new songs for you. And if you want to clap your hands, or you want to sing any of the words, or you want to join in, just let the music get you high, and whatever it is that gets you high, get you high. Just get high, Boston, come on. It's your show.
Yeah.
you're lovely. I think with a bit of luck, we could be in for a nice evening tonight, there, actually. With your help, as much as I help, all together we can do it. Don't need that. We're going to do a song from an album we had released about a year ago. It's an album called Return to Fantasy. Oh, you know that one? And of course, that always helps. We're going to feature a song that was on that album with Mr. Hensley on that side on the guitar, Mr. Whetton in the middle. Mr. Whetton is, of course, an old-timer at this theatre. And Mr. Box on that side. I think you're picking the gallery, man, up there. This is a song about a very rude young lady from the... Sorry, Lee's on the drums at the back. We don't talk about that this particular... This is a song about a very obliging young lady from Denver, Colorado, called the Shady Lady. Thank you. We're going to stay on the guitars to play a couple of new songs from a brand new album, which you haven't heard yet. It doesn't come out until the 25th of this month. Brand new album called High and Mighty. And it's the first album that the band has produced itself, and we're very proud of it. So we're going to give you 3 songs tonight. We're going to give you 2 now, we're going to give you 1 later. And we're going to get some old songs in, but this is just it's the easiest, simplest rock and roll song on the album, and it's something that I hope you're all going to do tonight, because we're going to try. This is a song called Make a Little Love. For 2 reasons. One, because there's never many people, and because the people that are there make a lot of noise. We're going to do 1 more song from the album right now, which is side 1, track 1, and it features John and Kenny doing the vocals, and it's the funkiest Uriah Heep song we've ever done, called One Way or Another. We'll be right back. song. Okay, well, we got a song that, it was the title track of the first gold album that your country ever gave us, or that you ever gave us. We'd like to thank you for that. We haven't done this song for about 3 years. It starts on the acoustic guitar, so if you can be quiet for a second, we'll see if it's going to work, because it doesn't always work. Hold on a tick. Yeah.
Here I was on a July morning, looking for love with the strength of a new day dawning and the beautiful at the sound of the first bird singing, I was leaving for home with the star world and the night behind it open. Got a road of my own. Was the storm that I left unturned? Must have tried more than about 3,000 Boston faces, but not one was aware of the fire.
With the strength of a
on you, they don't want it. Got the blues. At the sound of the first bird singing, I was leaving for home with the star and the night behind me. Yeah. Got a road in my I'm
then? You all enjoying yourselves? Did you say yeah? Did you say yeah? Doesn't sound like a Boston yeah to me. Did you say a Boston yeah? That's better. As I said earlier, we were going to do three songs from our new album, which the album's called High and Mighty. This is my particularly favourite song from that album. And it's a very appropriate song for this time of night because we're getting, I'm over here, getting very close to that time of night. So we'll do this for you and see what you think of it. It's a song written by Mr. Hensley over there, who wrote most of the songs in the album. Thank you. Arranged by the rest of the group. Oh, I'll get nothing for arranging this. Here's a song called Midnight.
To lay down.
down. Lately, I can do it every day. I'm disturbed. Thank you. Against a humble same old story, same old lady, doing all she can just to get to that. But her daddy said, no, 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 no. Her daddy said, no.
There's any people over there.
We want you all to just... We've got one party song to play. I got you. We want you all to just stand up and put your hands together with us. Just for 1 minute. Come on, you can do it. Everybody, that means everybody. All you people up here. Everyone. Right back. Oh, we got some junk. We'll take care of these wakecomers down here. Just put the lights on everybody, see if they're clapping. That's what they got. Just keep your hands up because this is the last song tonight. The very last song we're going to play here. And it's a party song, and if you all put your hands together and just stand up for 1 minute, we can all be one big rock band together. Involves a young lady from Hamburg in Germany who kept taking these little pink pills and going on cosmic trips. And one day we decided to go on a cosmic trip with this young lady. And some very strange things happened, so we decided to write a song about her. And this is the song that came out from the magician's birthday.
Yes, you must do.
Thank you.
I've just got one thing to say to you, Boston, Massachusetts. Just one thing! Thank you.
One, two, three, four.
That sends me away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Say, yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Sing that with us. Can you sing that? Can you sing?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Two, three, four. That's right, we need it louder, like
yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just say yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at yourselves.
So wrong.
Special thank you to you, because you mean a lot to us. We were about 3 weeks late, so thank you very much for sticking around.